Hi explorers, and welcome back to another gameplay video. And since the last time we played, I jumped around a bit and actually triggered an event where I just interacted with the crystals by shooting it with a hand and inadvertently actually started a sequence when he said that when I triggered the crystals, the ground started to shake, and I got really intrigued and, what did he say, aware about how the citizens had used these crystals as a source of power to keep their cities afloat. And that's the last line that you see below there. So I guess we are plummeting now. So let's get back to the game.
I decided it was best to hurry back the way I came before this whole room came apart.
Find the pieces that are flow slowly falling down, I guess. Try to keep afloat on those. Find a way to get okay. Now this is hard. Thank you. Well, that was a good try. Some of them are floating a bit before they go poof. So you just have to find one of those locks and try to keep close to one of them. Are you kidding me? You went the wrong way. To be underneath a block, or to be above a block. Thank you. not screw this up, dude. Please. Oh, well done, well done. That took a while. Not as long as I might have imagined, but long enough.
The crystals also reflected the grapple beam, but as they did, they seemed to recharge the grappling device.
Okay. Okay, so it doesn't charge the boots, but the grappling device, okay. So, do we need the boots over there? I wonder. Guess we do. Not really sure where we go after that either, but guess that we need to get over there somewhere. Sometimes you think that you did a really hard puzzle just by luck when you come to the next puzzle and it's this, you have such an amazingly hard time with it. There we go.
Now that wasn't that hard now, what I said.
Jesus. Let's So we did this.
Those floating stones, what were they?
I'm not sure. If only Maddie had come with me, maybe she could have translated the scripture on them.
But Dad, didn't you learn some of their letters?
Well, I had realized that each one of their letters represented one of ours. Maybe I could remember the writings that Maddie read to me in the chasms.
Okay. So here we get hints of what the letters could be. So I guess that... Nope. That was not it. Ah, don't want to push that far. No. So I guess it could be good to have that power left, but it's always good to have the boots left. Yeah, so we need to fall more before we swing on the second one. He says as he doesn't do it at all. Let's get down here and try it again. Too much. Nope. Yay! Finally! Ooh. It just ends! Oh, there it is. Okay. So you need to climb there. I get it. No, no, that was not it, not it. Darn. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's a really far way to fall, I get it. Those rockets are so unpredictable. That's the right jump there. Then we need to do it running jump. Oh! You could. You could take help. Some places here. So now let's see if we can do this. Yes, 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 yes. Oh, there's something to shoot earlier. So we're here again. So how do we do this? Okay, so we got up here. Whew. Oh, let's. No save points, no save points. So let's do this. We're doing it live. Whoa, we have a save point. Oh, that was gruesome. Oh my god. Could we? Yeah. So now we go up here. We get up. So where are we going now? Gotta get up to get down. Oh, well done, well done. So, do I do that little jump here? Let's do a leap of faith! Okay. Well, that was not as hard as you could imagine it to be. Sorry for that, my hard disk ran out again. But I think that we have played enough for this video. I really hope that you like this gameplay video. So give it a like, share it with your friends, and leave a nice comment. And I really hope to see you in the next video.